A roundup today in Winnebago County. Deputies called to corral horses after they escaped. With help from neighbors, all the animals were captured. No horses or people were injured.